News today is the first on the scene of some developing news right now in downtown Austin.
A car somehow ended up in Lady Bird Lake. Want to show you some live pictures. We're getting right now. That is the car. You can see it's partially submerged, maybe about three quarters or so. And the reports we have been getting are that a dive team has been sent out there. We don't know if there's anybody in the car right now or if that dive team is looking for anybody in particular, whether if it's just for precaution. But we have a crew out there. We're going to be checking with them. They are working the scene, trying to get some more information. We'll get back with them as soon as they get an update for us. But let's get to Mandy first now with a look at the traffic. Good morning.
All right. Good morning to you, John. As we take it out and over to your traffic maps, you can see that live picture that's coming in from our J.G. Barnett. She also confirmed that this is just at Cesar Chavez and B.R. Reynolds Drive, just west of Lamar Boulevard. When she spoke with emergency crews on scene, it sounds like a driver actually went through that signal light at B.R. Reynolds Drive over the hike and bike trail, hit a tree, and that's how it ended up there in the water. They're expecting this area to still be an investigation, and of course, they have to get that vehicle out of the water. Most likely will be underway for about another hour or so. We are working to figure out if Cesar Chavez Street is shut down at this time. Most likely, it is still open for your commute, but you'll see some slow and go from curious drivers kind of taking a look there. We know that there were no injuries after that crash happened, and the dive team is on scene as well.